you know, before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since.
A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
This place could keep us safe and sound. It just needs a little fortification.
Did you all get Red Town's big denial of what's happening here at Camp Erie? Look, that asshole doesn't know the first thing about this place. The mines are fucking real. Trust me.
Man, Red Talon's gonna come down on her like a ton of bricks.
Thank you.
long as we keep working together, we're gonna be okay.
At least the rent's cheap. Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies.
If we don't find a place to keep our shit, we're gonna lose it.
I've been asking all of you to put yourselves at risk lately. Let's build a field hospital to make sure we're taking care of ourselves.
This one time, I rushed a shot and winged a deer. I made a run for it, and then I heard the howling. Wolves tore the shit out of the poor guy in front of my eyes. After that, I always took my time and went for the headshot. You're getting a little fucking cramped in this place, don't you think?
Nothing like a job well done.
Everybody be good while I'm gone. I better take a break. I need it. Now that's what I call loot. Empty. I can't keep this up. I guess I just put me on the menu. Ugh!
It's not like I can't take care of this on my own, but some help would be just acceptable.
Glad I saw that screamer before it saw me.
I see a screamer not far.
No room for that. Thank you.
I'm not exactly in trouble, but if anyone out there wanted to lend a hand, I wouldn't say no.
I better take a break. I need it.
If we don't keep the noise down, we're gonna have deadheads everywhere.
The base is looking good, but it would be even better with access to water.
Nice day, huh?
You talking to me? Talking to me? Hey, I found what you were looking for.
Terrific.
Go on.
I've got your back.
Thank you.
Found another bloater.
Looks like someone else is here.
Roger, Roger. Lead the way.
Notice the creeper, right?
We're almost there.
I guess we should just start looking around, huh? I appreciate it.
That's another big step forward for us.
Someone must have cleared the sound. I think I heard something.
Yeah, like shooting fish in a barrel. Dead fish, I guess.
I got all I can get.
Nice. Real graceful.
Yeah, I better sort through this stuff real quick.
Let's not go near that plague zombie over there.
Next time, I'll just set off some fireworks.
Nobody here but us.
The Horde is heading over! I'm listening.
I'm on my last legs here.
That's a full-blown horde.
it classes up the joint.
I'm listening.
If we don't clear out some infestations, we're gonna be real sorry.
Thank you.
careful around freaks like that one.
Better not screw around here if I want to avoid blood plague.
Thank you.
For a job, time to do it.
Yes. I'm listening.
This'll take forever. I need a better plan. Okay, I think it's on the hook. Thank you. Hey guys, I'm back.
Our fuel tanks are getting close to empty.
Maybe some chicken soup.
Look, if we can't get our hands on some cure, we might have to do something drastic. If you don't run, I will kill you!
Hola, friend. What's new?
Take it easy. Hey there. I don't think I can go much longer without a rest. Hello. Any word of a cure?
You're gonna pull through, you hear me?
I hope this medicine works fast.
I'm definitely feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
You guys are all right.
And we're all done here.
I knew our hard work would start paying off.
All right, I'm going out for some fresh air. This up. That is a nasty looking feral. That one get back up.
Oh,
Well, this is practically made to order for an outpost. Looks quiet. Guess I'm not so effective with the sneaking. Looks like a waste of time.
I'm not doing too well. Anyone out there able to help me out?
Please, don't let me
I can't do it.
Nowadays.
Red Talon believes in actions, not words. We're out there keeping people safe, getting things done. I don't think Red Talon cares all that much about people they can't control.
Thank you.
Looks like some hungry deadheads are wandering in. Not a problem, just letting you know.
I hate to be the one to tell you this.
Don't give that screamer a chance to yell.
I've fought tougher Zeds than that. We're doing great.
I feel like passing out. Another day, another delivery.
Help me here.
The only way we survive in this town is by ridding it of blood plague.
Just spotted a freight carrier.